Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing two-step verification issue, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser, hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option open by default, tap on it. And then here you will see the last option clear defaults, tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install the B browser. After installation, open this browser. And then here you see Gmail option, tap on it. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. Either you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. And here you will see Google services option. At the top right side, you will see three dots. Tap on it. And then here help option will appear, tap on it. And then here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it. And here you have to type. And here this option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here and here you will see bunch of options. Here at the last you will see option, tap on this option and then you will land here. See the option use backup options, tap on this option and then here you will see option a backup code, tap on this option and then here you will see Google Authenticator option, tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will see option delete your Google account, tap on this option. Scroll down. And then here you will see option learn how to add recovery information, tap on this option. And here you will see option set up recovery options. Here you will see option ask your administrator for help, tap on this option. Scroll down. And then here you will see option can't sign into Google account, tap on this option. Here you will see can't sign into your Google account. See select the issue. From here you have to select fifth option, you are having trouble with two-step verification, tap on this option. Further here you will see bunch of options. From here you have to select codes from text or phone calls are not working, tap on this option. Scroll down.
you will see option still can't sign in. Tap on this option, and then here you will see option account support page. Tap on this option, a pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select TB browser. It will automatically redirect you to TB browser, and here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password, and then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all you have to decide your new password, and then you have to confirm your new password, and then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.